to buy me a pen. The pen wouldn't write, so I traded for a hen. The hen wouldn't lay, so I traded for a ray. The ray wouldn't shine, so I traded for a vine. The vine wouldn't swing, so I traded for a ring. The ring wouldn't fit, so I traded for a hit. The hit wouldn't run, so I traded for a gun. The gun wouldn't shoot, so I traded for a flute. The flute wouldn't blow, so I traded for a hole. The hole wouldn't heave like the holes in a sieve, like the folds in a sleeve, and I think it's time to leave. So don't underestimate the power of the pen, because the power of the mind translates into the pen, and if the power of the pen comes from within, like the power of the mind that makes you think, just think, will this pen ever run out of ink? Yeah, yeah.
Piece of paper, the hand was guiding it, cause sooner or later thoughts will emerge every time I get the urge to write on a pad all the thoughts I've ever had. Rewrite the right rhyme, so don't try to bite mine. In spite of this, you still write despite. We write the songs that make people sing along. You write for a fee and make a lot of enemies. You dig for the dirt, get cash for the trash. How much would it cost for you to kiss my ass? Yeah.